Hi, I'm Sharice Bell, the PR manager with the city's Parks and Recreation Department, and I'm here to talk about the city's annual Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. commemoration and wreath-laying ceremony. The city's 31st annual Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. commemoration will be held on Monday, January 21st at 4 p.m. at King Park, which is located at 2300 Greene Street. Preceding that ceremony will be a wreath-laying ceremony held by members of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated down at the corner of Greene and Hardin Streets, and that ceremony begins at 3 p.m. This year we have a lot of great performances and a great keynote speaker that we encourage everyone to come out and listen to. This year we have Kassy Alia, who is the Chief Executive Officer and founder of Serve and Connect. She will serve as this year's keynote speaker and bring a great message about community involvement and collaboration. We also have performances from First Nazareth Baptist Church, the Brotherhood Choir will perform. We have two local schools here will bring on a great performance. We have Laura Richland High School's Diamond Singers, and we have Creighton Middle School Jazz Band that will perform all at the ceremony at King Park. It's important to us to celebrate the life and legacy of Dr. King. We want to remember our history. We also want to continue his legacy of, you know, community service, involvement, social responsibility. We definitely want to make sure our youth and our community is aware of his legacy and that they can continue on making this world a better place and living out his dream. So it's important for us to have this annual celebration to bring people from all walks of life, different backgrounds, all different races together in one ceremony to celebrate his life, to recognize our youth and our community, and just have a great time. We definitely encourage you to go out to the wreath-laying ceremony. It starts at 3 o'clock. So you can join us at 3, you can head down to the park at 3:45 and listen to Creighton Middle School, and then our official ceremony starts at 4 o'clock. So I definitely encourage you to come out early, you find a space and spend the afternoon with us. For more information about the city's 31st annual Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. commemoration and wreath-laying ceremony, please call us at 803-545-3100 or visit us online at columbiasc.gov.